Updated 26 November 2017, 01:52 PM, first published at 11:44 AM, Moscow. Russian President Vladimir Putin has signed into law new measures allowing authorities to list foreign media outlets as foreign agents in response to what Moscow says is unacceptable U.S. pressure on Russian media. The new law has been rushed through both Russian houses of parliament in the past 2 weeks. It will now allow Moscow to force foreign media to brand news they provide to Russians as the work of foreign agents and to disclose their funding sources. United States of America President Donald Trump and Russian President Vladimir Putin at the APEC summit earlier in the month. Photo Alex Ellinghausen. A copy of the law was published on the Russian government's legislation database on Saturday, saying it entered into force from the day of its publication. Russia's move against U.S. media is part of the fallout from allegations that Russia interfered in last year's U.S. presidential election in favor of Donald Trump. U.S. intelligence officials have accused the Kremlin of using Russian media organizations it finances to influence U.S. voters, and Washington has since required Russian state broadcaster RT to register a U.S.-based affiliate company as a foreign agent. The Kremlin has repeatedly denied meddling in the election and said the restrictions on Russian broadcasters in the U.S. are an attack on free speech. The Russian Justice Ministry last week published a list of 9 U.S.-backed news outlets that it said could be affected by the changes. It said it had written to the U.S. government-sponsored Voice of America and Radio Free Europe, Radio Liberty, along with 7 separate Russian local language news outlets run by RFERL, Reuters. Sign up for our daily wrap of the news you need to start your day.